The world's energy demand continues to grow, as up to 770 million people still don't have reliable access to power. How can we deliver sustainable, affordable, and reliable power? That's where GE Vernova comes in. In Saudi Arabia, the government and industry are committed to net zero carbon emissions by 2060. In fact, by converting simple cycle plants to combined cycle in partnership with our customers, we can help slash CO2 emission intensity by producing up to 50% more power from the same fuel. And GE Vernova is investing in breakthrough technologies like H2 blended fuels and carbon capture technologies that support a lower carbon future. And we will continue to work with Saudi Arabia as it increases renewable energy capacity and advances towards a smarter, stronger, more stable power grid. GE Vernova is also supporting the goals of Saudi Vision 2030 to diversify the kingdom's economy while supporting local suppliers and nurturing a new generation of energy professionals. Our GE Manufacturing and Technology Center, DMOM, houses service and repairs, monitoring and diagnostics, and R&D facilities, in addition to GSAT, a joint venture between Dassault and GE, equipped to manufacture heavy-duty gas turbines and components. Up to 60% of our GemTech workforce is of Saudi nationals, and we have collaborations with over 150 Saudi-based suppliers. GSAT has exported 180 accessory modules since 2018 to over 35 customers around the world, with 70% of the component's value localized in Saudi Arabia. In late 2021, we made history with the first female-led outage in Saudi Arabia.
I cannot believe that this might happen in my own future. I was wishing this for my daughter, but I'm happy that I am part of the change.
With our commitment to driving innovation and advancing local expertise, GE Vernova is playing a key role in Saudi Arabia's progress towards a lower carbon future.